Bitcoin was started by the fucking CIA and the NSA.
I don't think so.
You know, that old thing where what was it, like Satoshi Nakamoto.
If they started it, they'd want it to spread, right?
Yeah. Well, they're not helping at all.
They're not writing commits. They're not providing developers. They're not getting adoption. So that's not
true. No funding to Block One. Yeah.
Well, Block One doesn't have anything to do with Bitcoin.